we're at this distribution board, and Dad, can you go between the earth bar and the line conductor coming in? What's that leading?
It's lit up to the 120.
Okay, and then go between the earth and the neutral.
And that's reading up to, I can't.
I'll shout on it. 64 volts.
60 volt, 50 volts.
Okay, and then go between the.
And the live.
The live and the.
So we're onto the neutral. And I think that's reading 240 volts.
240 volts. And so between the earth and the live, it was only reading 180, wasn't it?
Yeah, well, not 180. So it was reading 120.
Okay. So we've got this nice board that's fed from what looks like it's 10 mil armoured. That looks like that's 10 mil three-core armoured, isn't it? So we've got our line coming in, a neutral, and the earth coming through there. Into this. That all looks okay.
And look how that's all done, all lovely.
It's all labelled up nicely. So the main board in here. So this is our main three phase. Got phase one, phase two, phase three. It looks like this is the armoured cable. So the armoured cable comes through here, goes all the way through to the board that we've just been to. So the glass not been, the armouring hasn't been used as an earth. So it comes in here. So the neutral comes down to there. That's okay. The line conductor comes into phase three there. That's okay. If we look at the earth, if we follow it around, that is the earth connection there. Now, when it's in place, it probably does read okay because this screw goes into this terminal there. Right, Dad, go on to the. We've reconnected the earth properly now. So before, that was reading
120.
120.
It's now reading 230.
240. Well, it's reading, digital reading. So yeah. And then go between the earth and the neutral. And that shouldn't.
The earth and the neutral.
That was reading about 60 odd volts. It's reading zero now.
There's nothing showing there.
And then go between the five and the neutral. There you go, and that's reading.
That's 240 volts. Well, yep. 230 volts. Yep. Yeah.